Pleasant Hill police recovered a handgun from a Southeast Polk student today. Officers were called to the high school around 10:30. They took the student away from the school with no issue. Police are investigating. No word on if charges will be filed.